Hello dear friends, welcome to Aditi Storyteller channel. Today I'm going to tell you about a auspicious Hindu festival known as Akshaya Tritiya. Akshaya Tritiya, also known as Akshaya Tritiya or Akha Tij, is an auspicious Hindu festival which falls on the lunar day of Shukla Paksha of the Indian month of Vaisakh. The festival is considered to be one of the most auspicious days for the Hindus. Akshaya Tritiya is a Sanskrit word where Akshaya stands for eternal, the never diminishing sense of happiness, success and joy, and Tritiya stands for third. On this day, most people purchase gold. It is believed that buying gold on Akshaya Tritiya brings prosperity and more wealth in the coming future. Now, I'm going to tell you the significance of Akshaya Tritiya. On this day, devotees get up early in the morning and after taking a bath, perform puja. They offer yellow clothes to Lord Vishnu with incense sticks, sandalwood paste, basil leaves and flowers. Further, they recite texts related to Vishnu like Vishnu Sahasranam, Vishnu Chalisa. A special bhog is offered to Lord Vishnu. At the end of the puja, devotees sing arati and make donations to the needy people. As per Hindu mythology, Treta Yuga began on the Akshaya Tritiya day. Usually, Akshaya Tritiya and the birth anniversary of Parshuram, also known as the sixth incarnation of Lord Vishnu, falls on the same date. However, sometimes depending on the tithi, Parshuram Jayanti may fall one day before Akshaya Tritiya day. The day is considered auspicious by Hindus and Jains in many regions of India for new ventures, marriages, expensive investments such as gold or other property, and any new beginning. It is also a day of remembrance for the loved ones who have died. The day is regionally significant for women, married or unmarried, who pray for the well-being of the men in their lives or the one they may in future get engaged to. After prayers, they distribute germinating gram, sprouts, fresh fruits and Indian sweets. If the Akshaya Tritiya falls on a Rohini Monday, the festival is believed to be even more auspicious. Fasting, charity and helping others on this day is another festive practice. According to one legend, Ved Vyas began reciting the Hindu epic Mahabharata to Ganesh on Akshaya Tritiya. Another legend states that River Ganga descended to earth on this day. Very significantly, the Yamunotri temple and the Gangotri temple are opened on the auspicious occasion of Akshaya Tritiya. Another significant event that is believed to have occurred on this day is that Sudama visited his childhood friend Lord Krishna in Dwarka and received unlimited wealth. Also, it is believed that Kubera received his wealth and the position as Lord of Wealth on this auspicious day. In Odisha, Akshaya Tritiya is celebrated for inauguration of sowing of paddy for the Kharif season. The day starts with ritual worship of Mother Earth. The bullocks, other traditional farm equipment and seeds by the farmers for blessings of a good harvest. After ploughing in the fields, sowing of paddy seeds are done as symbolic start for the most important Kharif crop of the state. This ritual is called Akhi Muthi Anukula and is celebrated with much fanfare throughout the state. Akhi means Akshaya Tritiya, Muthi means fistful of paddy, Anukula means inauguration. The construction of chariots for the Rath Yatra festivities of Jagannath temple also begins from this day at Puri. This auspicious festival, Akshaya Tritiya's name itself is related to Akshay Patra. Now I'm going to tell you the story of the magic bowl Akshay Patra. While the Pandavas were in exile, one day the sun god gave Yudhishthira a bowl of plenty, also known as Akshay Patra, and said, "Give this to Draupadi. Once a day, she can take out as much as food as she wants until she herself is eaten. Till then, this bowl will not run empty." One day, Sage Durvasa and his disciples were passing through the forest. They came to the hut and asked Draupadi for some food. Draupadi had already eaten and she knew that the bowl wouldn't yield more food. Draupadi did not want to turn away the holy sages without food and prayed to Krishna, who came and said, "Give me some food, Draupadi." But Draupadi said, "This is not time for jokes. Please help me feed the guests." Krishna said, "This is why I ask for food." One grain of rice was left in the bowl, which she gave to Krishna. Krishna was satisfied, and surprisingly, the guests too were satisfied. They left without asking for food. Now, I'm going to tell you about a story of Krishna's childhood friend Sudama and how he got the unlimited wealth. Sudama was Krishna's friend and devotee. He belonged to a poor Brahmin family. Years passed and Krishna became the king of Dwarka, but Sudama remained a poor man. Sudama and his wife and children starved without food, tired of their pitiable state. One day, his wife advised him to seek his friend Krishna's help. Sudama, who was an extremely honest man, felt ashamed to ask for help. When his wife insisted, Sudama agreed to go, but realized that going empty-handed to meet a friend after so long would look odd, so he carried with him a handful of puffed rice as a gift. Krishna greeted Sudama warmly when he arrived at the palace. Seeing the splendor of Dwarka, Sudama felt awed. Krishna's hospitality humbled him and he was now feeling embarrassed to take out his simple gift. Seeing a small bag in Sudama's hand, Krishna promptly asked him whether his gift was inside the bag. Sudama unwillingly took it out and said that he could not gift a handful of puffed rice to a king. Krishna immediately understood Sudama's problem. He happily accepted the gift as if it was the most precious thing. When Sudama reached home the next day, he saw a huge mansion instead of his hut and his family wearing new clothes. He went inside and found lots of food. At once, he knew that God had showered his blessings on him. As per legend states, it is believed that on Akshay Tritiya, Sudama got his huge wealth with the help of Krishna's magical powers. I hope that you have learned a lot about Akshay Tritiya and how it is celebrated and many stories about it. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to get the latest updates. Goodbye, my dear friends. See you in my next video.